being this far away from home, being over 1,000 miles away from home, kind of just made me have to get another family, and that's what I see it as. I see this team as my family.
The stakes are high for us. The goals are set real high. All we got to do now is reach and achieve our goals.
I think we're chomping at the bit to be at the next level, and we're not going to be happy until we are at it.
When somebody wants something so much and so bad, they start feeling like they're entitled to it. If you try and take that away from me, then there's definitely going to be a fight, and you're going to have to either cart me off that field or I'm going to have to be dead before I ever give up.
Just giving it your all, man. It's all about desire out on the field, and if you don't have that desire, then you don't have football in your mind.
Can't get no better than this.
First step is our first win. First time you get to hit somebody. First time you get to catch the ball. First time you get to throw the ball. First time you get to return a punt, a kickoff. First time defensive people get to get a turnover. It's just that first time to win.
First step starts with Wofford. Starts on September 4th, 7 o'clock. That's when we're doing it.
Now back to pass, zings it left, and picked off by Ohio on the far side. It could be a touchdown. 45-40 all the way down, far sideline gone. Touchdown Ohio. Kenny Jackson came in, picked off the pass. Touchdown Ohio.